G
G
O
O
O
O
G
G
L A
L A
E
E
Gulu Gulu.
Hi guys, welcome back. It's time to take a look at the Redmi K20 and K20 Pro. This smartphone literally one of the best smartphone in Redmi lineup. And we all know that Redmi K20 and K20 Pro are those two smartphones from Redmi lineup. Those come with a flagship processor and a better camera, a new design, that's all. And these two smartphones are launched in upcoming weeks. Well, we do not need to wait for official launch of Redmi K20 and K20 Pro because today the very first look of Redmi K20 and K20 Pro are out now. Actually, these posters are posted on #leaks. Look at the device. On the front, their device comes with full edge-to-edge display with no notch, no punch hole at all. Beside of notch and punch hole display, the smartphone comes with pop-up selfie camera. I really like the design. On the front, there is a in-display fingerprint sensor. And this is a 7th generation in-display fingerprint sensor. That means this smartphone comes with better in-display fingerprint sensor. On the front, the device also comes with 6.4-inch AMOLED display with full edge-to-edge display. On the other hand, the Redmi K20 will be Snapdragon 730 with 48-megapixel camera and 4000mAh battery. Look at the back, there is a triple camera setup with 48-megapixel plus 8-megapixel plus 13-megapixel. The device comes with a glossy finish. On the other hand, Redmi K20 Pro comes with Snapdragon 855. Look at the other specifications such as 27W fast charging, 4000mAh battery, 3.5mm headphone jack, face unlock, UFS 2.1, LPDDR4X RAM. Coming to the price, the smartphone also comes with 2599 yuan, which are around 26,000 Indian rupees. So that's all guys. If you like this video, press the like button. Let me know your thought on K20 and K20 Pro. I will catch you next video. Till then, goodbye.